Okay, so let me let you in on the thought process here. I had this bright idea that I wanted to create a rubber stamp from an image that I traced. I hope you enjoy the video.